Hollywood magic. We got one of the hottest Cape Verdean producers in the building. He's also my ex-producer. Well, we're going to be working on some new things right now. The Rock. So tell us what's going on with you right now.
Right now, producing KRS-One. Just produced the whole album on KRS. I'm also producing the Stop the Violence movement. It's called Reconstruction with KRS-One. We got Busta Rhymes. We got Fat Joe, Cassidy. We got a lot of big artists, Ludacris, Lil Wayne, Nelly. We got it's a whole big movement for Stop the Violence. Support KRS-One's album. I got an album out right now called Puro Fuego, which is a mixture of hip-hop and Latin artists on Universal. You get it on iTunes, Best Buy, Walmart, called Puro Fuego, Dwayne The Rock Ramos, and I'm here.
All right, any other artists you're looking forward to work with?
I'm always looking for artists. You can hit me up, MySpace.com/DwayneTheRock. And let's holla, DuaneDarock. Always looking for new talent. Matter of fact, there's a new artist right here that I'm working with. You want to see him in about 2 seconds.
Okay. And also, what's up with your project?
Oh, we're going to be working on some projects soon. At the end of the show, we're going to be changing information.
Yes.
And we're going to be working together again. As you guys know, he was actually one of my first producers in LA. So look forward to our project, too.
Ed Magic TV, just want to say what's up to y'all. Appreciate the opportunity. Appreciate you being here with all these good people. ED Magic, Ed Magic, it's all good. Let's go get it. Peace.